I think they're underestimating us. Once our first game comes, I think we'll be able to prove people wrong. I'm excited to see what this season brings us.